Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Satoshi Nishimoto. I'm the director of Co-Region Construction Engineering Research Group. On behalf of my institute, Civil Engineering Research Institute for Co-Region, CERI, CERI, I'd like to express sincere appreciation for your wonderful hospitality you have provided for us. I'm very glad to see all of you and also honored to have an opportunity to participate in this seminar. And I'd like to thank Mr. Pandu, Director General, Agency of Research and Development, and Mr. Fada, Director of Institute of Road Engineering. So, allow me to give a brief overview of my institute, CERI. This figure shows our institutes. There are Scuba Central Research Institute in Scuba, Central University Institute for Co-Region CERI in Sapporo City, Hokkaido Prefecture, and the other two research institutes in Scuba City. Originally, CERI was established in 1937 as a part of the Japanese government, mainly for development of Hokkaido. Today, CERI has been changed into incorporated administrative agency, not part of Japanese government, to several administrative reforms. Hokkaido has a severe winter in Japan. The climate and geological conditions in Hokkaido are different from other parts of Japan. Particularly, low temperatures, heavy snowfall, and pretty soft ground. Those conditions can often cause problems in civil engineering works and maintenance of structures. For example, deterioration of main course concrete slab by frost damage, differential settlement of road on pieces of ground, foothold on pavement induced by snow melt water, freezing and thawing, and deterioration of coastal structure by ice force. CERI's mission has been to resolve these problems. Based on Hokkaido, CERI aims at improving civil engineering technology by conducting advanced research and development, giving technical instruction and disseminating research results widely in domestic and international snowy and cold regions. And also in that contributing to society by improving efficient infrastructure and promoting development in Hokkaido. I know that torque speed is widely distributed over in Asia. Our researchers explain our studies of speed in Japan later. Now, I'll show you a short video program This is video, part of the video of public research institute. And it recorded our studies on road we have conducted. Okay, then let's have a look at
to accurately measure the impact of the building and only appropriate Cable barriers have been developed to cope with the situation. The results of collision testing conducted in 2011 clear basic criteria for highway safety barriers. Another study currently undertaken is working toward introducing these barriers on domestic highways. Effective condition management of roads in the interim based on objective quantitative data is vital in improving the safety and smoothness of winter road traffic. Accordingly, research is underway to develop quantitative objective monitoring techniques utilizing factors such as skid resistance and evaluation of winter road conditions, along with the support technologies for snow removal and other winter road management done by road authorities. Snow-related hazards such as multi-vehicle accidents caused by poor visibility in snowstorms and traffic gridlock caused by snow drift sometimes occur. Preventing and reducing these hazards requires the development of snowstorm visibility prediction techniques and assessment technology that continuously determines snowstorm danger levels along the road using mobile meteorological observation. The Director for Cold Vision Technology Development and Coordination Associated Staff were organized in 2008 for the implementation of more effective and efficient dissemination of findings and the rectification of technical issues needed to advance R&D in Hokkaido and other cold snow regions. The Cold Region Technology Promotion Division, with two branch offices in northern and eastern Hokkaido, and the Machinery Technology Research Team have been established under the Director for Cold Region Technology Development Coordination. Securing smooth winter road traffic is indispensable for local residents living in cold snow regions. There is therefore a great demand from the community for snow removal. With financial circumstances due, there is still a limited budget available for road maintenance, making it necessary to reevaluate the efficiency of snow removal operations in order to secure smooth winter road traffic. Research is underway to develop snow removal management techniques to meet this demand, using information and communication technology for the sharing, storing, and in-depth analysis of snowplow operations and meteorological information aimed at streamlining snow removal work. Furthermore, there has been the development of frozen road treatment techniques for both vehicles and pedestrians in winter, including improved antifreeze dispersion and spreading machinery.
So, we have studied on peat ground for years, and I hope that IRE and CERI will continue to exchange experiences and information with each other in research area on peak continuously. I'd like to thank everyone in the audience for listening. Thank you very much.